unpleasant in here. Does anybody have a couple of kids go out because we're getting pressing into the stage on that? We're going to ask you all, particularly the gentleman in the middle here, to try to be a little more thoughtful about each other unless they just cut their crowd surfing bullshit out. You know? Think of it like this. Pretend like we're on an aircraft, right? And we just crashed into a snowy mountain. And we all have to work together so we can all survive, all right? So just pretend like that tonight. Can you work with that image? Can you think? And I'll be like the really fucked up captain who yells at the guys who are causing the problems, okay?
Thank you.
the front here, please stop pushing forward. When somebody goes down to the ground, they're probably passed out, which means if you're right next to them, help them up and take them over to the nearest exit. We haven't reached the cannibal stage yet. That comes later in the movie. Organizational aspect of this concert, please bring us some water on stage so we may sprinkle the people in the hall.
Thank you.
fucking kid back in here. I'm not kidding. You. I'm talking to you. Get out of here, fucking door, throw kids out.
Oh,
I'm gonna shut up, right? Are you gonna beat my ass?
Hey, you, cut it out.
Are you out of your fucking mind? Are you gonna keep my ass now? Try to resolve the problem here. Well, I must say, it seems like my my livelihood and my health is seriously in jeopardy here, so what's your luck?
Hit the bouncer! 800 people against one bouncer!
You all back up from the door.
Why don't you just give her a rest, okay?
Yes!